These are the best built human beings who ever walked the face of the earth. If you had to train like these athletes train to work, you would probably not do it. You'd probably quit it because they do brutalize themselves physically.
You have to build what you become. And you only do that through obstacles and overcoming odds and fighting yourself, the demons inside yourself that are going to be your obstacles in order to get there.
Just a predator. I've always been since a kid. I loathe to lose. I love competition. In any way you can, like, give it to me.
Regardless of how many times you may have failed in the past, or how lofty your aims and hopes may be, it is the power to take possession of your own mind and direct it to whatever ends you may desire.
We play the field. We push you just to make sure that you know it's real. If you come loose, you lose your soul. You ridiculous your worries and your self-control. Your speakers shake. Sounds have lifted. Your reaction is the reason that we all persisted. So here we come, a new collective. Transatlantic opposition with a new perspective. Your speakers shake.
That your only limitations are those which you set up in your own mind or permit others to set up for you.